Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, today I'm gonna be reacting to ENHYPEN's new music video called Blessed Hyphen Cursed. So this video was released not long ago. Oh, not long ago. 4 days ago. 4 days ago, the 10th of January. So happy New Year, guys! Again, happy 2022. And hope you have a wonderful year. Hopefully everybody's healthier and hopefully you have a wonderful life. And me, hopefully I will go to Korea one day. I will do a vlog if I go. Let's react to ENHYPEN's new music video, as I said, called Blessed Cursed. So yeah, I've seen some sneak peeks of spoilers of 4 days. The spoilers I have seen is it looks quite intense, the music video, so I think I'm gonna be liking this music video and I think I'm gonna be liking this song. I know more or less the concept because I have a Instagram account that is this one, because I like ENHYPEN, I like their style, I like the concept they do, so that's why I follow them. In that account I usually put the same pictures as they put when they do the comeback, like the concept pictures and the group ones, and then when they're gonna release it, all this stuff they publish in ENHYPEN. And then I publish a lot when other members in Twitter, I publish a lot in Twitter things, TikTok and YouTube, I publish a lot of ENHYPEN. So I more or less know, but I haven't heard at all the song and the music video. I haven't seen it. I don't know what kind of clothes they have. I seen like pictures of them when they went to showcase, but nothing else. Don't know how is the song. I don't know if it's gonna be that intense or very oh, that was disappointing for me. So I'm gonna tell you, ENHYPEN, Blessed Hyphen Cursed, published premiere the 10th of January 2022, 2 days ago. Today's the 14th. Finally gonna react to this, and so yeah, let's start in 3, 2, 1. 7, 6. Oh look, New Year, 1999. Okay, that's 2000. Can you hear it? We go. Ooh. It looks so beautiful. Ooh, I love that. God, this stuff's so good. This is a whole new level of it, I think. I can fly. This is another level. The flow. Oh, look, Nicky. He's the smallest guy of age and he's the tallest of the group. Crazy. Everyone has a different scene. Yeah, a good one. This is so good. Lion. Ooh, that was scary. The face. I love this. Wow. The flow of these guys are insane. I won't, don't worry. Ooh, bad boy. Oh my. I like the black background, this and the colors on the face. It's so cool. This this part, I love that. Beautiful beat. Wow, 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 wow. I don't understand what is this, the dark... What's this? What's this dark moon thing? Can you guys please explain me? And engineer, explain me please, because I don't know. I don't know what is this dark moon thing. Please guys, tell me what it is, because I don't know. Wow, this compared to other ones, this is my style. This is the kind of concept I love. The lights, the scenes. Every member has a different scene. That's insane. Like Jake has the wings things. Jungwon, the leader, has the red room. Hisun has, I can't remember what Hisun has. This one. Sunghon has the silver. Nikki has something. And the other guy has something. And whoever else is left has something. Like, so good. And then the group scene, that is one with blue outfit, I think, red, and then the other one that has the red like suit, kind of with white pants. That was nice.
Very good.
Very good. Very good. And can't say much. It was a nice music video. I really like Enhypen a lot. Like from the first debut song, it was okay. It was good, but you can see they've grown so much. Then the second comeback, well, literally comeback, because the first one was the debut song, I would say. Second, first comeback, when they did Drunken Days, when they released Fever, everybody loved that. That sex. Like a fever, 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 fever. I danced to that, so you can check it up here. And then when they released, I have to say that the third next comeback, where you had Dilemma, the Dilemma album, I actually have all Enhypen album except the one they just released, that I really didn't really like much their comeback song, but I really like the one of Go Big or Home, something like that. And I'm actually practicing that dance, so hopefully whenever my mind and I'm free, because I'm not, because I'm working, I will publish my dance in there, because I am actually trying to practice 5 different dances. One of Doja Cat that Ten and a friend did. I'll do a sneak peek. This one, BTS Butter with Megan Thee Stallion rap. The one of Hey Mama by Nothing. I want to learn the one of Go Big or Go Home, or something like that it's called. I want to learn the one of Zoo by NCT and aespa, one of the aespa members. And then I wanted to, but that was a long time ago, I think it's already a year, maybe not yet. Lisa, when she danced Intention, that dance was so good. So I want to do all that, but don't have time. So yeah, guys, so thank you for watching, give a thumbs up, subscribe down below, comment down below, and follow me guys on my Instagram for more content of me. I will give you more. So guys, 안녕, bye, 안녕.